Hey, what's up? I'm so excited to congratulate our friends at ServiceNow's AI research team for the recent release of their Apriel 1.5-15B Thinker model. 25% of the pre-training text data, by the way, came from the NVIDIA Nemotron collection, so we're so happy to see people using that data to build awesome models. This 15 billion parameter model punches way above its weight class on the Artificial Analysis Intelligence Index, scoring among the likes of DeepSeek R1's May update as well as Gemini Flash 2.5. Meaning at 8 to 10 times smaller, which fits on a single GPU, by the way, this model is doing exceptional across reasoning, instruction following tasks, and it does well on Tau Bench. Something very interesting about this model is that it actually doesn't leverage an RL phase. The performance gains in terms of its reasoning capability actually come from improvements in the mid-training stage. So that mid-training is becoming more and more important. And most importantly, the model is available now with MIT licensed weights, so you can start playing with it today.